Any sign of the tiefling fiend?
Block the doors.
No, Trin. We're not murderers. I'm sorry we deceived you. It was a paladin of Tyr, but I broke my oath. May I ask, who do you serve? When I lost my home, my family, Tyr didn't help. It was Zariel who gave me hope and a reason to go on living. Now I have the power to save others. And myself. But there's a price to pay. A soul. Either my own, or that of the tiefling devil we're hunting. Her soul's already damned. She escaped from the hells. We just need to send her back. I understand. But if you see the fiend, be on your guard. She's dangerous.
Praise Ariel. Need any supplies? Hope you can make good use of it.
Try anything, and I'll cut your belly open.
Get inside if you're sticking around. You'll only attract the wrong kind of attention out here.
Did you get the bastards? Take your time! Oh, it's only my soul on the line.
Light on my feet.
Been a while since these two breathed their last.
Whoever they were, their equipment's no use to them, though.
Any sign of the tiefling fiend? You damn all of us to save her rotten soul? Curse you!
See their chances.
Rook to Queen 6.
Torment!
Take you.
no failure.
Let me recite their demise. Blackius!
Time to pack it in for the day, I think.
Let's move. Never wanted the easy path.
Very well.
Did you get the bastards? For now, but thank you.
Her mind touches yours. Gratitude, warmth, and relief. Then a light, sharper than the truest blade, brighter than a star. It fills you with awe, forcing you to your knees. And from within, a winged figure steps forward, graceful and terrible. She places her hand on your cheek and smiles as she carves her name across your chest.
Kua ad vosnam petrika! Zariel, fallen lady, defiled celestial, ruler of Avernus. I was her prisoner and her champion. She tried to break me. The paladins you killed were acting on her orders. She'll send more and worse. Oh, I'm counting on it. I'll be ready for her. And the first step is to go home, to Baldur's Gate. I've got a score to settle. And what is it doing to me exactly? Oh, barely felt a wriggle from it until you came along. Doesn't seem to have turned you into a mind flayer, unless you've tucked your tentacles down your throat. I'll start worrying when it gives me reason to. Politicians. The fuckers who sent me to hell in the first place. My advice? Stay away from the city. When I catch up with them, the streets will run red.
What if this crash doesn't work out, Lae'zel? What if your kin fail you?
If I can reach the crash, my kin will provide. Any failure will be mine alone.
If you say so. Just don't expect me to put all my eggs in the same basket.
That expression must sound curious to a Gith Yankee ear,
given the way they're birthed.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Silvanus be with you.